Oh my god. Is this Half-Life? What the fuck? Look at this dude. Look at this dude. What's his name? Morgan Freeman? Yeah. I think the game is a bit loud, hold on. Oh, we gotta do it's a new game, we gotta do the audio balancing. Alright guys, let me know how the audio sounds compared to my voice. We're testing with the funny noise in the menu. What's up? Welcome to twitch.tv/ifedsu. Alright, we'll figure it out later. Yo, we gotta play the training. We gotta play the training room. Oh my god, hold on, no, stop. Jesus. Can't just hijack my whole mouse like that. Oh my god.
Where you will be trained in the use of a hazardous environment suit. I am your holographic assistant. Let's begin by stepping into your suit.
Is the audio better?
If you see one of these buttons, press it, and I will appear to demonstrate certain moves.
Yo.
HEV suit can be slightly disorienting at first. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with basic movements, and soon it will fit your skin. I will see you just around the corner.
This is so peak.
Moving around in your HEV suit can be great.
What the fuck?
We will practice in the hazard course is basic jumping. You will attempt to get over this set of pipes using only your run and jump commands. It helps to get a running start. Watch me and then try it yourself.
No. No. Fuck you.
You will now duck under the next set of obstacles. Please note that crouching will automatically shift your suit into stealth mode. Minimizing movement noise.
Oh, it's like Metal Gear Solid.
Very good. I hardly noticed you. Come on to the next area.
Now we will combine skills. You will need to jump. To get into these pipes, you have to...
God damn it. God. Holy shit.
Nice job.
crazy how that's like the same input as in H.H. Gregg's quest for coupons. For a long jump, that's crazy. I have prior experience. Oh, I have to hit it? Oh, I hit it. We will administer medical care at the next station. You will find med kits like this one throughout the Black Mesa compound. To restore your health, walk up to a med kit and press your use kit. Your health will recover gradually until you are at full health or the kit is depleted. Once the light goes out, a med kit cannot be reused.
Fantastic.
This is my home now.
Sometimes you'll need to rely. If you can't push the obstacle out of your way, you might try pulling it. Move up to it and press your use. While holding down the use key to keep a grip on the box, move slowly backwards. The box will come along with you. And finally, if nothing else works, you can try breaking the objects in your hand. Make sure you pick up the crowbar, then simply smash your way through the debris. Mesa Hazard Course, where you will be trained in the use of the hazardous environment suit. I am your holographic assistant. Let's begin by stepping into your suit. You can see it suspended up ahead of you. If you see one of these fires,
I didn't pick it up.
Nice job. Spin that bridge, walk up to the control wheel, and press the... Fantastic. Sometimes you'll need to rely... If you can't push the obstacle out of your way, you might try pulling it. To pull a box, move up to it and press your... Flashlight for the next area. Great. Remember your flashlight drains power, so switch it off. Welcome to the Black Mesa tournament. You will receive training in firing a weapon and firing the attached grenade launcher. Please to the fire. In order to complete the course, but if you need don't worry, it will come around again. Try to reload during pauses, rather than at a critical time. Heads-up display returning to its previous level. You are... This is the charging unit for your hazardous device. When you are running low on power, step up to any charger and press your use key. Your suit will recharge gradually. If you pass through fire... Radiation, activate the Geiger counter and radiation display. Biohazards are also indicated with aluminum cover. Please advance to the next area.
Alright, I think I've done enough training. Which difficulty do I play? Medium? Extreme demon, that's not difficulty. Medium it is. Medium demon.
Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Based?
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system.
Gabe Newell!
Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated.
Let me out! Let me out! Let me out!
To the Black Mesa team?
No.
Immediate openings are available in the areas of material and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment division.
Look at bro making a living wage.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer.
That's all good.
Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Any personal belongings in here?
Good morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Thank you. jail.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my file. It's one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard space.
What? Yeah.
Kevin?
You are not normal. These guys are so funny looking. Where are you going?
Ah, hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good to see you.
Why is bro walking like that?
Greetings. That's odd. Explain, I can't plead, I can't be bothered.
Just why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Yo, give me that shit. Let's go. Hey, who's in there? Hey, who's in there? Hey, what are you doing in there? Barrel.
Hello.
I didn't mean to do it again. That was an accident. It's so slippery. Gordon Freeman is another shoe butterer. Sorry, guys. The first time was on purpose. The second time was an accident because of the butter shoes. Hold shift. That's weird, having sprint be the default and walk be the thing you have to press a button for.
Greetings. Ah, Gordon. Here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-matter.
Access denied.
Concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some length to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
if I killed you?
It's about to look critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
You're just a real waste of fucking human life, aren't you? Ah! Boo!
Leave me alone until
jump scare. Did I ask?
Standard analysis procedures today.
Pardon? Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
How you can say that? Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead.
Bro, looks like Trevor. Let me in. Let me in. I want to touch the thingy.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
The specimen will be delivered to you in moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the road.
I suggested myself this game. I like change the audio, like I literally cannot hear this guy over the fucking the other shit. MP3 volume? Fuck you mean? It's not. Let me out! Let me out! Roll credits. What the fuck? Yo, the squad, what's up? Unforeseen consequences. That was awkward. Bit of a skill issue. Man, what the fuck? Just a normal day on the job. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, that's awesome. No. Open the door! Yo, this is my house. This is my house now. That's crazy. Fuck it, I'm going back. Oh, you're alive? I'm back. This place has seen better days. Are you alive? Bye. Guys, actually, what am I supposed to be doing? Like, what the fuck?
I'll wait right here. It appears that you need medical attention right away. Let's try this.
Thanks.
I'll wait. Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
Hole? Oh, wait. Oh. He said he would wait here. Why'd he change his mind? Well, that's nice. Oh? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I should like stand right here. Toggle between follow and wait behavior. Okay, I did not catch that at all. Damn, that's kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie. Let's go! Oops. <It's> oopsie. This is the best sound effect ever, by the way. Yeah, that's kind of scary. Alright, we got no hit this. Wow, nice range. I've worn their attack pattern. Damn, that's fucked up. That's the shit unexperienced Sims be making cooking in The Sims 3. That's like a terrible quality mac and cheese right there. So true. Oh, Jesus Christ. This shit nutty. What the fuck? No, that's mine. You don't get it. That's mine. Finders keepers. So true. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the? Nah. Nah, I'm out. Nah. Nope. 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 Get in there! Get in! Oh, that's great. Holy shit. Yeah, that works. Ah, the ooze. These guys are fucking idiots. Go, 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 go! They were so real for that. They were so real for that. So you just can't cross there? Or like... Nah, I got it. No. Lower canal. Yo, we got a Tarzan, this bitch. What the fuck is that? So real. If I just like... What's up, bro? Ow. Bitch. Beware of the Scrunkle Bobs. You're so right. Alright, watch this. Ooh! Jesus Christ. Oh, you actually can hold on to these. That's funny. I'm not holding on to it. That's a thing. Oh my god, I didn't even realize. I didn't know those were the Scrunkle Bobs. Open up! Open up! Come on, you can get up there. Get up there. Okay. There's no reason for me to go down here. Motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck you. Why didn't it open earlier? Why did it not open earlier? The door just felt like not opening earlier, I guess. Changed its mind. Oh, yeah. Office complex. Out of all the spots I could have picked. Out of all the spots I could have picked. Yeah, let's not do that. Well, now. Fuck you. I really don't like that. I really don't like that. F- Forgot those guys are still here. That sucks. Hey, you should die, I think. Oh, that looks like a place I definitely want to be in. The fuck? Turn that off! Stop it! Stop doing that! Oh, hello. I didn't even see you. Let me hit you. Alright, there we go. Is there anything else in here? Guy. Gone. Fucking God, I hate you. Alright. Just like me for real. Can I kill myself now? Yeah. Imagine that being the way you go out. These guys have really good reaction times. I don't. Yo, is there something funny up here? Where are you guys coming from? What the fuck? Good, a distraction! Go, go, go! Nice. Can you not just take health off of me the second I load in, bitch? You think I can make it? Yeah. That. All right, it's this way.
need that shot.
I hate you so much. Like boxes. Yo, what the fuck? With a floppy disk. Is the least annoying Enchantress fight thing sarcasm or real? Just curious. Sarcasm. Alright, great. Oh, I forgot. We're just gonna wait it out. I hate my life. Survival of the fittest. God, I miss my wife. Holy shit! Well, they're dead, I think. Might be. It's possible. What the fuck? Yeah, you guys come to me. I'm not coming to you. I'm coming to you now. Oh, I gotta reload. Just give me 1 second, I gotta reload. Oh, I didn't even... I straight up just did not process that being there in time. Alright. Speedrun. Okay. I don't know, bro, did I get stuck on the enemy? Like, what happened there? Alright, now the fucking head crab is flying. This is how it's meant to be played. Hatred. Where do they come from? Where did you come from? Jesus Christ. Is it dead, if it's like that? Was that guy there the whole time? Nah, you can't just do that to me. That's fucked up. These motherfuckers, they always just show up for no reason. Like, where did bro even come from? Hey bro, you should come over here. You should just like walk over here to me. Damn it! Bro, where? They're like GTA enemies, they just spawn in when you're not looking. Okay. Wow! Wow, that's crazy! Alright, where is the motherfucker? Where's the motherfucker? Show yourself. You little shit. This is fucked up. What? What? Okay.
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside. I hear troops are coming in to save us.
Okay, why not?
Thank you. I see you there. You aren't fooling anybody. Oh, grenades? Let's go. Let's fucking go. Sweet. Massive shout out to the aim assist. I cannot imagine trying to hit these small ass fucking head crabs all the time. I don't really know what the progression is. I'm trying to go places. I'm trying to get somewhere at least. Rainbow Six Siege. Hey guys. Oh, it says Valve. How'd they get the rights to Valve for this game? What the fuck? That's crazy. Yo, who pissed? God damn it. Hey bro, you might want to watch out. Just a heads up. Least obnoxious enemy award. Y'all think Gordon Freeman is a disciple of what? Like, as I'm playing, I'm just realizing I'm playing exactly how what plays in New Vegas. Oh, I see. How did I even get up there again? I forgot already. Right. I'm going to actually do it this time. The platforming thing. I'm going to do it this time. I'm going to actually succeed in doing it this time. The platforming. Damn, this is scary. This reminds me of... Anyways. I was gonna say, this reminds me of, checking the vents in Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Oh my god, is that Sans? Hello, bro. Yeah, I should definitely be managing my ammo better, I think. Yeah, I could definitely improve on that a little bit. I'll be sure to watch out for that in the future. Oh, we're back here. That's crazy. So why are we back here? Why am I here? Skill issue. What? Where? What? Yeah. Yeah, facts. Oh, nice. I gotta reload. Hold on. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta reload. What is going on? Why am I back here? Oh wait, because this is actually a different area, it just looks very similar to the previous area. It's actually a different area. That's actually me, by the way. That's literally me. Watch out! Watch out, there's a guy! I'm gonna get you. Nowhere to run! Nowhere to run! This game's sound design is actually peak. Nice. Skill issue. Man, we up here for real. Oh my god, I almost fell. Oh. I guess that's karma. Alright, speedrun! 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 Wrong side, that's a time loss. Wrong side, that's a time loss. We've got hostiles. Silo D. It's nuts. Got him. Oh shit. Oh. 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 I mean, that works. That's one way to do it. Yo, did I say explosives? Crazy. Ow. Hello, bro. Man. I always gotta reload. Fuck yeah. So real. Let me out. That was working for surprisingly long, you know? Just Just not when I'm near the explosive barrels, I'm noticing. See, what I gotta do is I gotta blow up all the explosives in advance so that they can't be used against me. It's part of the strat. Huh? Why am I moving like- oh, because there's like- yeah, this is what- this is how you move when there's water on the floor, guys. What did those guys do? What did they do? Bro just got executed for no reason. Hey, bro. Right. The fucking slippery floor. imagine going out like that. Imagine that being the way you go out. Holy shit. Alright. Thanks. Damn, bro, that's kind of mean. That's kind of rude, honestly. Fuck you. Oh, that's a lot of explosives. I should, like, shoot those. Fuck yeah. Oh, praise Lucas. How? Okay. Right. Okay. Did a little bit of a circle. Oh, I forgot. I forgot about that one. Go, 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 go. Now we're doing this thing. We're doing this again the same way. Alright. Yep, that's how it's supposed to be done.
Hit me with you.
Alright, we got the stealth. They'll never know I'm here, even though I'm shining a flashlight at this guy as we speak. Okay, Box, chill out. All part of the plan, baby. So true. Oh my god, they're just tossing them. Yo, I can do that too. Oh my god. Take that! Oh shit! Oh, I gotta reload. Give me 1 second, I gotta reload. Oh, you're dead. Okay, that works. I just broke my neck in 8 places. Holy shit, is that the outside world? I hate my life. I'm going to do it now. That's crazy. What if I killed myself right now? What the genuine fuck is happening in this world? Vent access? Damn, this is like Among Us. In no universe should I be alive after that, but okay. So true, holy shit. What the fuck? I love this fucking JPEG. Bro, I didn't even get a chance. I didn't even have a chance to live. That just fell into the abyss. No, no, watch this, watch this. Yeah, no, that, yeah. Yeah, this game is like loud as hell, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna have shell shock after playing this game. Ow. God damn it. Stealth. Yo, did that say flammable? I had to. Bop 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 bop. Bro. Bro, I'm just standing here. Wake up, bro. Wake up. Oh, shit! He's not waking up. Oh, shit. No, not anymore. God, let me in. Let me in. Jesus Christ, not worth it. I'm gonna fucking do it, I swear to God. Alright, just undo all my progress, that's fine. Am I even able to do this or I just get unlucky? Wow. Unlucky. Oh, we're back here. This is like a callback. You suck. Yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Too many branching paths. Dong, 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 dong. Yeah, the crowbar sound would go so hard in a beat. Not even lying. Can I sneak under here? I should be able to sneak under here. I love killing people. Bro, get off the fucking ladder. Can I even... How do you... Okay, you can crouch under there, okay. Thank you. Man, I don't want to die to the fan again after doing all that. Holy shit, it's Sans. That's crazy. I love watching decomposition. Okay. There we go. Blast pit. Destruction. Oh, this part sucks. Let's go. I cannot be trusted around here. That's a bit rude. You should not do that. Nice. Ladders are overrated. Alright, once we get to, seeing as we're at like the 2 hour mark of the stream, once I get to like the next section where it like says there's a name of a like a thing, that's when I'll stop. So like once I clear Blast Pit. If I clear Blast Pit, it seems like everyone really likes this part here. Ah, I see. Yeah, so we're full speed. Go faster! Go faster! Yeah, that works, yeah. Guys, is this ooze? Be real. I think this is ooze. I hate dogs. Is there anything funny up here? I'm just kind of curious. Suppose we'll just run through the whole thing on foot. Why not? It doesn't look like there's anything cool here. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go back. Nah, get as political as you want. We all know I'm a political streamer. The fucking what, Ash? Holy health. Holy high radiation. Let's go. Radioactive materials. It appears there's something trying to shoot me. Not anymore. What does bro think he's doing? Still going for it. Oh, that's a bad time to pull out a grenade! Oh, that was the worst time to try and throw a grenade down there. Fuck you. Oh my god. Ah, dog. Kill. Many dogs, kill all of them. Yeah, that works. Goodbye. Are you fucking serious?
get the hell out of here. See you later.
Hello, bro. Damn, that's kind of scary. Hey bro, cut that out. I love explosives. How is bro really trying to attack me from there? I killed myself, guys. praise Lucas. Damn it, I wanted him to fall into the hole. It would have been funny. Oh, hell no. Hold on, shut that shit off. Can I make it through there? Facts. Hello, bro. Nice attempt. You certainly tried. Oh, Jesus. I thought I heard some footsteps to the right of me. How are you alive? What the fuck? How are you alive? What? What the fuck? What crack did he take? These guys have steroids? Like, what the hell? Why do they have so much health? Oh, they do have crack? That sucks. Bombs. I don't even have to kill them. True, this is a pacifist run after all. Oh, I'm back here. That's crazy. Ow, my limbs. Nah, I'm chilling back here. Okay. All right. They're going. I don't know what that does, but they're going. Cut it out. You cut that out, young man. Thank you. Oh, that looks fun. I feel like I remember that clip. That's crazy. Bro got that Marth grab range. Thank God there's a checkpoint. Yeah, this is like a really tight jump. Let me just not blow it up. There we go. See, that's the solution. Just don't make it a jump. You can't miss the jump if there is no jump. It's that simple. Kill dogs! Kill dogs! Wow. Insane textures. Insane. Yellow Brawn. Yo, is that a ladder? No way. Oh, I need to stretch my back, hold on. I gotta stretch my back. Oh god. Alright, what happened? Oh, that's cool. Okay, what? What the fuck just happened?
Yeah, you look terrible. Hold still. This won't hurt a bit. Have I been that much of a burden? Let's go. You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
Okay, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? Bro! Bro, who is attacking me? What the hell? What the fuck is this? Wee! What kind of fucking business are they running here? Jesus, stop buttering your shoes, Gordon. Oh my god, bro! Y'all need to stop putting butter on your shoes, god! Okay. Very, very practical design of this place, yeah. This is a very human design. You gotta love instant karma, huh? I don't know how they can expect Gordon to work when they grease his shoes like that. That's crazy. What is going on? Okay. Thanks, game. Thanks, Half-Life. Alright, so, something tells me I might not want to stand on top of that. Just to... Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. Can I stand out here and watch? Ow. Why does he get to live? This sucks. Oh my God. Why did it grab onto me? Oh Jesus, what do I do here? Oh, I know what to do. I don't think it did anything. I don't know what this means. I don't know what this thing is. Oh my God. Bro, your shoes. Can I... Okay, no. Oh, there's the guy that's shooting me. What a dick. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, don't do that. Get down! Huh? Okay. Is there anything new I can do now that it's going, or... I don't actually fucking know. God damn it, Gordon. Don't do that toll. Please. Just don't. Yeah, I'm lost. What the fuck is this thing? And why do I care? Shit. Ow. God fucking damn it. I tried to stop in time, but slippery shoes. So I've turned on power. Wait, use walk? No. No, I know slipping will stop walk, I'm just refusing. Cause it's funnier when I just die. Yeah, I gotta get the content, you know? Everything comes back to the dog. My favorite dog. Little doggy. Hey, Hey bro, you better watch that. Hey bro, stop that. Whoa. Bro, think he a whale. Have I been in here? What's here? What is this place? I'm getting lost because, like, all these leads... Okay, this is this place. Okay. Been there, done that, you know. There's the ladder. Oh god, oh god. I don't know if I'm going the right way, I'm just like looking for something to do. Yeah, we got the power. Yeah, there we go. Ow! Damn it. Ow. No, not the doggy! No! No! Doggy! Fuck! Damn it! Shit. Bro's gone. Bro got incinerated. Holy fuck. Imagine. Into... Oh god. Yo, that's me. Blow up. Blow up. Blow up. Damn it. Sucks. You spin me right around, baby. I'm gonna die right around like a record, baby. I see. There we go. Yo. This place is so inspired by Ooze. How'd they get the rights to Ooze? Yeah. What does this do? I have no clue what I'm doing. Ouchie. I hate boxes. Kill all of them. Yo, what? Oh wait, it's like these things. Cool, can I pick these up? Or is this there now? Okay, great. Power up? Is this the next section? Is this a good place to stop? Alright, let's stop there. Autosave! Holy beast! Alright. Okay, so, yeah. That's fine. Alright, well, this game is honestly, like, fun. Like, it's kind of stupid at some points, but that makes it more fun, because it's, like, funny. Because, like, funny equals fun, you know? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm trying to say here? Also, is that- what the fuck? Okay, we'll deal with that next time, whatever the fuck that is. Alright, we will be playing more Half-Life tomorrow. See y'all then, hopefully. Yeah, bye.